hard to think of a weakness that we have seen on film from either guys in their UFC careers thus far.
I feel like both of these guys are the top of the food chain. They're the best of the best that we could put inside the octagon. They are so well-rounded. They have every skill, and that is going to be on display tonight in this key matchup. Great punch.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Right hand on point.
You don't know when that leg kicks coming.
Pretty good right hand. Oh, he got absolutely bludgeoned. That's as good a combination as we have seen out of him here tonight.
The last time I saw a combination this good, it was Donald Cerrone beating up on Rich Thorne.
He's done. What a fight.
Yeah, we're just getting going, and now the fight's over, but excellent.